another video of Terraria. And it's day, or at least sunrise. I think this is like the second or first or second time this has actually happened now. And that's and you're a very tall tree this day. But you're even taller. What's this, like the tallest tree competition? I can't even see at the top of it. Oh, that sent me flying so big. Oh, so you press square to throw stuff. I really don't like birds anymore. So, what was I going to do? Oh yeah, I chopped down this tree once I... Nope, not that one. It's this one. How tall is that tree? Wait a minute. That one over there is taller, but it has got a bit more land to it. Okay, let's just cut this one down. Leave it. Oh, at least that was a plan. How much wood is that? I don't know, but it looks loads. How much wood is that? I think this one was actually taller, guys. I don't know, you'll have to leave in the comment section down below. Look, one's even being pushed off. Ow. So I think this one might be like 3 little blocks taller. I think that's enough. 81 from those both trees. Oh wow. Okay. There we go. So I think one have 41 and one have 40. I think that's how almost tall. So can I actually access it through? Yes, I can finally kill a bird. No, I can't. Invincible bird. I'm gonna yes! I killed it, but it dropped nothing, just like the bunnies. Why? Maybe I can't access it for you. Oh, alternatively, I can just like dig a little, like my little workspace. And plus, I just trapped some zombies in here as well. What? I can't even hear it. Oh, yeah, maybe. 81 doesn't really seem a lot. I don't know why, it just doesn't. So then I just don't mess up the thingy that I started. And plus we need a 3 block. Oh! Are you kidding me? I have to... Is that too many? No, is that too high? Oh, made it. I am never going down here again. Why are you so mean? That's it. That's it. I'm going to destroy you all. Thank you. I think 6 more levels and then that's it. I should be underneath the ground before I run into like any of those massive rooms. You know, like all the goodies. Then I'll just keep on building through it. But I will loot it. So watch how easy this is. Well, how fun this is. No! Oh, it was so fun. Oh, yeah. now have to go back through here. And this time you've got to be careful. There's so many levels to this. Look at it. It's like really, really hard not to like stop and like lose track. Guys, touch the floor, I don't know if you can see it. I'm sorry there's been like no talking like the past couple of minutes. I touched the floor, guys. I don't know if you can see it. Like, look. So pretty sure I was entertained some way or another. Yeah, I can easily get up there. But the problem with this is digging. That you don't know if you're gonna, if you can actually reach back up or not. So that's like the only problem with this one. It's what I've done over the last videos is create this absolutely massive pipe. Did they just create that for my little thing to be a fishbowl and to be the thing that's on the screen as a fishbowl? Oh, oh, that's a bit bright for you guys. So if it's stone, could this be like one of my like secret bases or something? Or is it deep enough? Is it deep enough? Nope, nope, nope. Let's dig. I am walking deep in the hole. Well, I'm not exactly a rock, but... yes, some more stone. Beautiful, beautiful stone. That's what I like to see. From here, play from here, there we go! Look at that. So many levels. I don't mean levels as in like levels of Terraria or Terraria. Of Terraria. I mean actual levels, this like one shelf is, and then one shelf. Yeah, I'm tired. So I think this is going to be the last. Maybe the last video I'm going to do today. I might actually do one more. I've not done any in ages. It just feels like really, really weird doing videos. I'm just not used to it yet, I don't think. Oh, is that the first angle? Yes, it is. Boom. A little floor. So we can just like dip here. Really? I dug a little dirt though. Okay. There's 60 wood. That just doesn't look right. I have to get more dirt, don't you? Look at that. material. How's that? Oh yeah, because you can create mud blocks. So I'm just gonna go up there, create some more things in my and I'm gonna outro this video. Do you see my point? In so many levels, I'm not gonna hold it down. And plus it's turned to light. So I don't think I need any more torches anymore. But I do think I need some more wood. But that'll be fine. And yep. I still have a piece of iron on. It's actually used in a potion. I think it's a defense potion. Yeah. I saw some really, really, really cool potions in this as well. Where's my hammer? Don't destroy that one. These are just 3 blocks each. That's 1, 2. So I can place torches there and there. And then one, two, three. That's really easy, okay? So I've actually just found out that that's really easy. So guys, this has been Terraria on another video of Terraria. We've built a massive mining chute that goes all the way down, a bit like a pipe. So this is going to be the end. Good.